Shocker. Superman returned to movie screens here and around the world today. But there's one thing different about his mission. He's still the Man of Steel and he's still fighting for truth and justice, but he's no longer flying the stars and stripes.
For more than 50 years, the Man of Steel has flown to the defense of basic values.
Truth, justice, and the American way.
Fight for truth and justice in the American way.
But after nearly two decades away from the big screen,
does he still stand for truth, justice, all that stuff?
The new motto comes and goes about as fast as a speeding bullet. It's only mentioned once, so if you blink, you could miss the fact that the world's greatest superhero no longer stands for the American way. So what's behind the change? To make the kind of blockbuster profits Hollywood demands, movies must sell well in foreign markets. That poses a challenge for filmmakers who have to find a way to appeal to both U.S. audiences and foreign viewers who may not be so fond of America.
You don't particularly want to define Superman as something which is specifically an American product. You quite like the idea, I think, of him being a hero for the entire world.
To movie executives, that means no more waving the flag.
Good afternoon, Mr. President. Sorry I've been away so long. I won't let you down again.
It's a measure of the times we live in that foreign audiences are ambivalent about America and American culture. It's as if foreign audiences are saying, we hate you, but please send us more Baywatch.
Those steeped in Superman lore insist the man from Krypton has always been a citizen of the world.
He was sent from Krypton to save mankind, all of us, not just this one particular country. He happened to crash land somewhere in the American plains.
No doubt studio executives are happy to agree as long as box office receipts are up, up and away.
Consensus from the control room is that the new Superman is indeed very cute.